Hello! This video will introduce you to signing in and searching the Lake Forest College Library catalog online through our search provider, Primo. We're starting at the library homepage, which is just library.lakeforest.edu/home. But before we hop in and search at this inviting search box in the middle of the page, I'm going to go to the top left-hand corner and click Sign In so that we're signed in. We're a Lake Forest College user, so I'll click that and it'll bring us to our library account homepage. I'm already logged into this computer, so it didn't ask me for anything, but you might need to enter a username and password here. We can make sure we're signed in by going to the top left corner and seeing our name there. If we weren't logged in, it would say sign in, and we could sign in and out through there. Since we're signed in and I'll have access to everything we're searching for, we're ready to begin. So I can go to the top banner here, click New Search, and get started. Let's say I'm interested in searching for topics related to climate change. If I enter the words climate change into the search box, we bring up the more than 2 million results related to climate change. We may want to narrow that down a little bit, so we can go to this box on the left here, the column that says refine results. One of the first things I might want to refine is the date. By clicking on date here, we can see that we are currently getting results from as early as 1500. For climate change, I might want research that's slightly more recent than that. If I enter 2018, say, into that box and click the check mark to the left side, I can go down and apply those filters by hitting the green button at the bottom. Now under active filters, it says that we are getting results from 2018 forward. I also might want to filter by resource type. If I go down here, I could select just articles, just book chapters, reviews, but today we'll search for books. Again, I'll click that check mark box to the left and the green Apply Filters button. Now we've got books published in the last couple of years. But let's say I'm not entirely satisfied with my search. Climate change is pretty broad. I want information on natural disasters related to climate change. Maybe floods. If I enter "and floods" into the search box, enter that search, that'll come up. But wait a second, I was looking for books, recently published books, and now I've got articles published back in 2007. What happened? If we go back using the browser, we can see that beneath our active filters is this button saying Remember All Filters. If I click that, now our filters are highlighted with a little lockbox logo next to them, and if I enter in "and floods," that'll bring up books recently published about climate change and floods. We'll always want to make sure we're saving those filters. Thanks for watching this video. For more tips on searching the library catalog, look at the library catalog playlist on our channel, and you can always reach out to a librarian.